Hello guys, andito na naman si Yanku Saga, ukulele and guitar tutorial for beginners. Ang ituturo ko ngayon guys is It Okay If I Call You Mine by Paul McCrae. Maganda ang kanta na to guys, sana magustuhan nyo at madali lang din ang chords na ginawa ko para sa ukulele, para sa mga beginners. And then, please, kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please subscribe my channel. At i-ring nyo na rin ang bell para manotify nyo pa yung mga bago ko pang i-upload ng mga videos. Sana magustuhan nyo guys, step by step natin para alam nyo, para madali nyo mag-catch up. Simulan natin guys. Ang chords ito guys is C, G, B flat, A na apple, tapos pag E na apple guy, F ilagay nyo lang dito, tapos pag D minor ilagay nyo lang to dito, tapos pag A minor ilagay, kunin nyo itong dalawa, ito A1, yan. Madali lang guys ang chords na ginawa ko para sa mga beginners. Simulan na natin guys. Ang pag-strumming nito guys is down, ganyan na. Down, down, up, down, up, down. Yan. Tapos, down, down, up, down, up, down. Yan. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Ganyan. Siya. Down, down, up, down, up. Ganyan. Madali lang siya. Pwede rin guys, sa mga bago guys, down, down, katulad nito. Hindi lang natin siya masyado kantahin guys ha, para hindi tayo mas-CPR, para hindi tayo masipag ni Lolo. Is it okay if I call you mine just for a time? If I know that you know that I'm wanting, needing your love, oh, oh, oh. If I ask of you, is it alright? If I ask you to hold me tight through a cold dark night, 'cause there may be a cloudy day inside, and I need to say to let you know that I might be needing your love. Trying to see isn't really new, it's just the things that happen to me when I'm reminded of you, like a when I hear your name, or see a place that you've been in, or see a picture of your green, or pass a house that you've been in one time or another. It's of something in me I can't explain, and I can't wait to see you again. Oh baby, love your love. Repeat, refrain guys. And what I'm trying to see isn't really new, it's just the things that happen to me when I'm reminded of you. Yeah. Yan na sa ending, guys. Tapos, kung strumming natin siya, guys, para sa mga beginners, guys, para madali nyo mag-cuts up yung mga chords sa tabs, at madali nyo siyang ma-ano. Pag marunong na kayo mag-strumming, guys, madali na lang, guys. Praktisan nyo muna down-down. Tulad nito. Hindi ko lang kantahin, guys, ha? Para hindi tayo masipa ni Lulo. Na 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 If I ask you all the time to pull down, just let me be cloudy inside. I'm trying to see, isn't really you. You're just the things that happen to me when I'm reminded of you. Yan, guys. Ganun lang siya, guys, ang technique, guys, para matuto kayo mag-ukulele at mag-gitara. Madali lang, isang kanta lang, ha? Practicean nyo palagi hanggang matuto kayo. Tapos down-down lang siya hanggang matuto na kayong kumapa yung mga kamay niyo, yung mga fingers niyo sa chords. Ganun lang siya para matuto kayo. Sana nagustuhan nyo, guys. Salamat sa panonood at pag-follow nyo sa channel ko. God bless. Salamat ng marami. Bye-bye.